you were rather than me.
I'll carry you to the people. Traffic congestion along the main city roads. The Dubai tram uses leading edge technology to charge the rail beneath the tram as it passes overhead, which makes the Dubai tram safer than those using conventional catering systems. Both the metro and tram shift the demand and sustainable community with their awards. The annual awards recognizes developments in the field of mobility, safety, and the conservation of the environment, all of which support our team's initiative. OTA buses use eco-friendly engines, Euro 5 and 4, with low sulfur diesel to cope when they submit them to us. And trial runs on cleaner buses powered by electricity and CNG or electrics. With over 4 million downloads, RTAs and smart apps with their premium administrative and information services have contributed to the environment by saving customers from having to use fuel to drive to RTA's customer service centers by emitting carbon dioxide. Apps have also saved trees that absorb carbon dioxide and improve the quality of air we breathe from being turned into paper. Traffic lights in Dubai are being replaced with light-emitting diodes, LEDs, to save on energy consumption and reduce carbon footprint. In addition, an existing pilot project to replace streetlights with LEDs will further reduce the usage of energy as well as reduce carbon footprint. RTA acknowledges efforts made towards a greener and sustainable community with their awards. The annual awards recognizes developments in the field of mobility, safety, and the conservation of the environment, all of which support RTA's initiatives of sustainable transport practices for a greener future. GTA buses use eco-friendly engines, Euro 5 and 4, low sulfur diesel to curb the release of air pollutants, and trial runs of the buses powered by LSD and CNG are in place. RTA's smart apps with their premium administrative and information services have contributed to the environment by saving customers from having to use fuel to drive to RTA's customer service centers while emitting carbon dioxide. Apps have also saved trees that absorb carbon dioxide and improve the quality of air we breathe from being turned into paper. Traffic lights in Dubai are being replaced with lighter using diodes, LEDs, to save on energy consumption and reduce carbon footprint. In addition, an existing pilot project to replace streetlights with LEDs would further reduce the usage of energy as well as reduce carbon footprint. RTA acknowledges efforts made towards a greener and sustainable community with their awards. The annual awards recognizes developments in the field of mobility, safety, and the conservation of the environment, all of which support RTA's initiatives of sustainable transport practices for a greener future.
Listen,
try to touch your people. Council has an emergency line. Two mass transit systems, Dubai Metro and Dubai Tram, that are